This collaboration is hosted by my dear friend Christina of the DIY Mommy. For this project, you'll need 2 hula hoops. Ideally, you need 1 smaller one and 1 larger one. You can reduce the size of one of them if you're not able to find 2 different sizes. A drill, bolts that will fit through the hula hoops, mine are about 2 inches, a paintbrush, paint of your color choosing, some type of wreath or Christmas tree embellishments, mine are from the Dollar Tree and Michaels, either a bow or some type of Christmas or decorative ribbon, greenery, I have leftover greenery from an old Christmas garland, and either some type of a utility knife or, as I have here, a little hacksaw that I purchased from the Dollar Tree.